Golden Saint here, back with another video. And this is my reaction. I mean, I was watching the stream, I already know what it looks like. But, I'm just... I'm mad and sad and disappointed. Like, this doesn't look like Saints Row. Like, honestly, at this point, to what I just saw, I would have preferred, like, another game like Saints Row 4. Even though I hate that game. Like, it's still Saints Row. I still love it. But at the same time, I hate it. I would have preferred another Saints Row 4 type game to this. Like, this just looks so terrible. But, I'm gonna sit here, watch through it again with you, and then, just point out some things that... Like, there was, like, I think one scene that looked okay. But, here we go.
Kev, you got eyes on the buyer?
Yep. Here he comes.
That really sounds just like Daniel Day-Kim. So, I kind of think that's supposed to be Johnny Gat. You know,
they're
heading your way.
Here.
Kinda looks like Kinsey. If she was not ginger. So might be Kinsey.
Was that a gunshot?
Yeah, they shot the dealer.
That is so unprofessional.
There's a lot of them. Can we do this?
We can't afford not to. Nina, you good?
Yeah, let's do it.
Great. Whenever you're ready, Kevin.
What are you guys thinking for dinner tonight?
Kevin. Oh, it's not Gat. It really does sound like Daniel Day-Kim, though. That's the only thing I'm taking away from this.
Hey, guys. What you got in the... Oh! Stolen Marshall MDI-101M9 multi-rocket shoulder launchers. Nice. My buddies and I have been looking all over town for those. Have you been hoarding? See, we need them for our startup. It's, criminal empire, got it.
What is this? Like, I want to know the timeline. I want to know how far this takes place after Saints Row 4. I don't care about 5. Because 5 takes place, like, minutes after 4. So I want to take... I want to know how long this takes place after.
Kevin.
It's like quite a bit if the Saints are literally nothing again.
Get the fuck away from my friends.
Looks like that guy's dead. Not. February 25th. 2022. Self-made Saints Row. Self-made, like, did one person make that? That's what I'm getting off this. Like, there's... like, there's nothing good about this. If I look at the bottom, it doesn't even say Steam or PC. It says Epic Games. Is it not gonna be on Steam either? Like, oh my god. Why? What did we do to deserve this? On Volition, what did we do to deserve this? Like, don't get me wrong. As a standalone game, if it wasn't Saints Row, or like, as a standalone game, this looks wicked fun. But as a Saints Row game that I've been waiting for years, this is a giant letdown, and I am so disappointed. Like, unlike the other games that I still go and play quite often, I can guarantee you, after, like, my first playthrough, if I even buy it, after my first playthrough, I won't be playing this again. Guaranteed. This is just a giant letdown. You should think about it. Take a second. Matter of fact, and think before you fuck a little skateboard B. When the pimps in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. I'm probably gonna upload this in next, I don't know, park it like it's hot, park it like half an hour, because I'm gonna immediately start editing. Pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. So yeah, I'm super disappointed. Let me know your thoughts. I'm open to all thoughts. Like, if you feel completely different, let me know. Just don't argue in the comments. I don't want an argument. I have a Saints Row 2. I'm gonna start a gameplay series on this channel. I don't know when it's gonna be up. Probably a couple days, 5 or 6 days. I don't know. You probably won't hear from me for the next couple days. But I'll catch you guys in the next video, whenever that is. Peace.